Welcome back children. Today in lesson number 3, playing with numbers, we will study about multiples. In my last video, you learned about factors. Here you can see that 5 multiplied by 4 is equals to 20. 5 and 4 are factors of 20. But on the other hand, you can see that 20 is a multiple of 4 as well as 5. Therefore, multiple is a number which can be divided by another number without a remainder. Basically, multiples of any number is the tables which you are learning since your first standard. So, in mathematical language, multiple is the product result of one number multiplied by another number. Here you can see that 8, 16, 24, 32, 40, 48, and so on are the multiples of 8. In our last video, we learned about the properties of factors. Today, we will learn properties of multiples. Every multiple of a number is greater than or equal to that number. It means that here you can see that in 12's table, 12 has different multiples in which all the multiples are equal to 12 or greater than 12. There can be no number less than 12 be the multiple of 12. The second property says that the number of multiples of a number is infinite. Children, in factors we learned that any number will have finite or limited factors. But when we talk about multiples, it has unlimited or infinite multiples. Finally, the third property is every number is a multiple of itself. It means, children, that every number will be multiple of its own. For example, you can see here 3 multiplied by 1, 3, 12 multiplied by 1, 12, 21 multiplied by 1, 21, and 39 multiplied by 1, 39. So, by this you can understand this also that every number is the smallest multiple of itself. So, children, I hope you all have understood the concept of multiples. We'll meet in my next video. Till then, stay connected. Bye-bye.